Mind the shaking. My hands are very shaky today. Vita, day 9. I have benign essential tremors, other known as familiar tremors, by the way. It affects your hands mostly. The prompt today is a story from your past. Now, yesterday I mentioned that I was hit by a bus. Here's the story. So I was running across the street, and I got smoked by a bus. It ran over my foot. I don't remember the bus driver at all, but I'm told he was really freaked out by the whole experience. I remember it hitting my foot and being in a lot of pain and screaming. And some woman that was driving behind the bus took me to the hospital. Somebody there knew me and knew who to phone. They called my dad, and he was at work. He used to be a policeman, but way back in the day. He phones mom up. He doesn't say I'm fine or anything like this. He just says Dave's in the ER. He's been hit by a bus. This is all he says to her. She, of course, freaks out, drops the phone, and runs over there because she was literally working next door. She was a lab tech at the time, and she was working in the lab, and the lab at that time was literally next door to the ER. This was in a hospital that doesn't exist anymore. It's been torn down and replaced, of course. She ran in there. And she was very excited, to say the least. I had my ankle was twisted. That's about all that happened. Basically, it was twisted my ankle pretty good, and it had to be wrapped up for some time. I have no idea how long it was, but valuable lesson. Could have been killed. it was just don't run out into traffic, I guess, you know. So that's my story from the past. Right now I'm waiting for a delivery. I'm watching the security camera of the front door so that I can see when the delivery gets here. I was confused. I was really confused because somebody got off the elevator that looks exactly like Shirley, one of my online friends. Parmigiana, I think, is her username on YouTube. It's some kind of cheese, anyways, that is her username. But yeah, it was. It looked exactly like her, and I'm like, "Wow, what's she doing in my building?" And then I realized it wasn't her, of course. But I did the Mandelbalt challenge for a change. I haven't done one in a week, so it was nice to do one. I tweaked the parameter that was given, and basically a very small tweak. I just changed to the first and last formula, and to a sphere instead of what they were, and that's all I did basically to it, and it looked kind of nice. It's not the best looking fractal I've ever produced, but it looked nice enough. Yibbers, the shape that Mandy had in the parameter was pretty nice, so I didn't play with the shape. I just left it alone. Yippers. Made some more puzzles, 66 more puzzles. Each folder has 66. That's AI Art Puzzle folder number 45. I've got 5 more to go before I reach my goal of 50 folders. Then I can upload the zip to Mediafire and toss a link out for anyone who wants them. Mediafire kind of leaves your stuff up. They don't delete it I'm using a free account, so it's I don't have the premium features like bulk download and stuff like that. Hopefully the zip won't be too big for it. I don't know what the file size limit is, so but it's going to be over a gig, so it's 1.3 gigs now, I think. I'm not sure, but it's over a gig anyways, so it's a big zip. Thousands and thousands of puzzles. I've already got something up there. It's a PDF file. It's my cookbook. I've got all my recipes on there for my stuff, both using meat and not using meat. I've got a lot of veggie recipes on there for because I've been primarily veggie for quite some time now. So yippers, I see my neighbors coming in the building after having a smoke. Yippers, I got to pet a dog the other day. That was nice. It's a nice dog. It's a, kind of a stupid dog, but it's a nice dog. And, it's really friendly, likes to be petted, but not the sharpest tool in the shed, poor thing, but yeah. Anyways, I don't even know what kind of dog it is. It's a mixed breed of some kind, but it's got some kind of collie in it by the looks of it. Yeah. Anyways, y'all have a fabtacular day. Keep smiling, y'all.